I've learned how to make prop hammocks, handbucks, bracelets, necklace bracelets. They have learned how to work in the land, in the field, how to harvest, how to grow. What else? They say that they live very happy in the Project Chacocente, and they don't feel like going back to the dump.